What's it been like to direct the Inland Northwest premiere of Curtains? It's been a treat. It's fun to be able to invent a show that people have no expectations of, to put your own twist on things, and really when you haven't even seen it, it kind of gives you an extra safety, you know, an extra place to be as creative and go wherever you want to with it, and that's been cool. At this point in the game, I don't know that I can even count how many dance numbers are in Curtains. There's just a lot. It's basically a dance show. I think this show ranks up there with West Side Story as far as dance shows that I've done. Big, splashy production numbers. The ensemble in this show has probably worked harder than the leads in this show at this point in the game. Well, it's Cantor and Ebb, so it's kind of what you would expect from them. It's a big Broadway sound. This particular show has a lot of brassy sound. It's a show about people who love musicals. It's a show about show people, so it has that just a big, full Cantor and Ebb score.
In case you haven't heard, this is a new show for us, which is being fun because none of us have seen it and no one in town has, so there's no preconceived notions about what something should look like. Or, oh, but they used to do this last time, or, well, in the movie. So we're getting to really be creative and do what we want to do instead of what someone expects to be done in the show. There's the main plot, which is set in the 1950s, and then the show that this group of actors is doing is set back in the Old West. So we're getting to use some costumes that we've made for other shows and getting to build new ones.
Now, Troy just invites you to play. He is so creative and so confident in his direction, and he inspires that same kind of confidence in you and allows you so much freedom to create and to play with a character and to play with one another. It's just such a joyful experience. I feel so lucky, so fortunate to be doing another show with Troy. And people in this cast, the chorus, such a bright, talented group of young people, and they just blow me away every night.
Well, Curtains is going to be a fun project because it's so new, and you're not dealing with a lot of expectations. Expectations of the audience, expectations of the director, expectations of myself. So you're not fighting, oh, it's always supposed to go like this, or this is the way it's usually done. And so you have a kind of a clean slate and a white page to work from.
What is fun for him is that he has this secret love for musical theater, and he gets to solve the show, how to make the show better. He also, of course, in musical theater fashion, falls in love. And so I get to do the three things: solve the crime, solve the show, and fall in love. And playing back and forth between those three things has been a challenge, but also a ton of fun for me. So it is a whodunit, and if you want to find out whodunit, come see Curtains at Spokane Civic Theater.
There's no way I could have done it. I was too busy dancing.
Well, I can tell you who didn't do it. Me. I was too busy. I want to dance.
My dancing takes up too much time. I couldn't have done it.
My dancing's too important for me to have done it.
Only Troy knows.